Eso.
Actually, we just opened 6 months ago. I'm really, really bad at dusting. Where I get sent something very, very, very interesting indeed, like this! Whoops, wrong sheet. like this! Whoops, wrong sheet again. If it's okay with you, can I peek? I'm pretty sure this is a sheet with the Suka thing under it.
Yeah, sure, fine, go for it.
Cool. Seriously, Donna, the ghost, just stop already.
Actually, I can't believe I'm saying this, but a ghost would sort of explain things, but why does he communicate this way? Why always in writing? Maybe it's the only way he or she can.
So we're basically dealing with a magnesium.
I like that. Let's call them magnesium, or MG for short. Speaking of school.
Seriously? We just came from there. Couldn't magnesium told us before we walked 15 blocks?
Relax, we can take the bus back.
Great. But is MG gonna pay for the fare?
Me siento bien cuando juego fútbol, como yo puedo ser lo que soy. Me olvido de todos los problemas. Todo, mi tarea, mi hermano, mi casa, todo.
Eres tú y la pelota y tus amigos.
Muchas personas piensan que es algo que tienes que trabajar para eso. Es verdad, sí tienes que trabajar para felicidad, pero tiene otra manera para ser feliz. Si tienes una meta y tú estás trabajando, estás feliz. Siempre soy feliz porque yo estoy trabajando para mi meta.
I want to support my family and what they're doing. I want to be the best in the entire history of soccer.
Luciano es muy perseverante. Cuando quiere algo, no para hasta que lo consigue.